Hey, hey, baby doll. Welcome to the Topps Hotel and Casino. I'm going to have to ask you to hand over any weapons you might be carrying.
Sure.
Smooth and easy, just the way I like it. Don't worry, they'll be as safe as kittens till you're ready to leave. Oh, and a friendly word of advice. If you happen to stumble across any weapons during your stay here, well, just don't wear them openly. You dig? Now that we got that little business out of the way, what can I do to make your Topps experience the Topps?
What is there to do here?
Everything your little heart desires, that's what. You like gambling? Boom. Either one of the main hallways has cards, slots.
How's it going, nice set?
Hungry? Thirsty? The restaurant just off the left-hand hallway has the best food and booze in Vegas. Or maybe you'd rather take in a show. The Aces Theater upstairs always has hot acts raring to go. Check it out.
Okay.
Have a...
Hi, Swank.
Hello, baby. Welcome to the Topps. What can I do for you?
That sounds amazing, I'm not gonna lie. I think you should know something about Benny.
Really? You got something to say about the big boss, huh? Well, why don't you say it to his face instead of yapping at me?
Oh, thanks for the follow, Nightset. I appreciate you. Oh, let's see. I don't think you're gonna like it. Seems Benny's been making his own play.
Huh? Yeah. What are you talking about?
Benny tried to kill me and stole a platinum chip I was hired to deliver.
That doesn't... Why would he pull a stunt like that? Got anything else to offer?
Oh, I don't have... I really don't think I have 45. I've got more evidence that proves Benny tried to kill me.
Yeah? What else you got?
Found this lighter in Boulder City. He dropped it when he killed his partners.
Yeah, that looks like Benny's lighter, all right. Still, not exactly a ton of proof. Got anything else, kid?
That's it. What you think?
Jesus,
oh, I didn't know that.
Kid, I think we got a real problem on our hands. Can't believe Benny's a no-good stinking punk.
Hey,
trying to play house like that. Tell you what, I'll call Benny, keep him away from his suite. You go search the place. Here's the key. It's on the 13th floor. It's a room with the double doors. Can't miss it. Maybe you'll find something we can show to Mr. House and get him arrested.
I appreciate that. I'll do it.
Groovy,
let's
here's
do
your
this.
Stuff back. In case you run into company, you dig. I'll tell the boys to give you a pass to pack some heat. Go on then. Elevators are past the slot
back.
Machines on your left. Hey, there's the high roller.
Oh, God. What is... Oh, my speech is 48. Okay. That actually makes a little bit more sense. Boop, ba-doom, 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 ba-doom. Are there evelators? There should be evelators.
Morning.
If there's not, I'm gonna be very sad.
How's it hanging?
You know, a little to the left. It's fine. Not even sorry. Okay, we're gonna save. We're gonna hope. Damn it. Cashier's office upstairs. Hey. What? What? Also, as a heads up for anybody just now watching me, I get lost real quick. So we're gonna hope. Boing, 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 boing. Truly, at some point. Why is the elevator inaccessible? Oh. That's weird. What is going on? Oh, there we go. Search Benny's suite, which is on the 13th floor. Oh, that's a completely different door. Okay. I understand now. When I get nervous, I start saving more. Oh, he left. Cool. Try not to take anything that I don't need to take. That's a carton of cigarettes. So much in here. There's so much. Empty suitcase? Sexy sleepwear. Excuse me. Why? Hi, yes, man.
Hey! Hi there! Good to meet you. What can I do for you today?
What are you doing here?
Good question! My function is to monitor Mr. House's data network and decode his encrypted transmissions. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm a PDQ-88B Securitron, but you can call me Yes Man.
Yes Man? What kind of name is that?
It's what Benny always called me. Probably because I'm programmed to be so helpful.
Have you seen Benny?
He was around here not too long ago. He's probably down on the casino floor now. You can wait for him here if you like. I'm incapable of asking you to leave.
Benny stole a platinum chip from me. Do you know what it's for?
Sure. Benny had me look at it a bunch of times. It's a data storage device, kind of like a holotape, but a lot more advanced. As for what's on it, well, some of Mr. House's data transmissions made it sound like the chip could upgrade his defenses somehow. That's just a guess, though. The chip's a proprietary format. You need special hardware to read the data on it. There are two locations with non-standard hardware on the network. The Lucky 38 and an underground facility at Fortification Hill. I'd look there!
Benny reprogrammed a Securitron all by himself?
Oh, he had some help. A lady friend of his. She said something about living in a fort over in Freeside. But that's all I remember.
What's Benny planning to do with the chip?
Oh! He wants to kill Mr. House and use the platinum chip to copy my neurocomputational matrix onto the Lucky 38's mainframe. That should give me control over all Mr. House's defenses. Most prominently, his Securitrons. And then I just do what Benny tells me. Easy peasy!
You're very forthcoming with that information.
I was programmed to be helpful and answer any questions I was asked. I guess nobody bothered to restrict who I answer questions for. That was probably pretty dumb, huh?
I mean, Nah.
Hope to see you soon.
I'm not instigating that. That's fucking amazing. Excuse me, yes man? Alright, downstairs we go. I had completely forgotten about Yes
this
Man.
This place is the bee's knees.
Don't talk to me. Don't talk to me ever, lady. Confront Benny at the Topps Casino. Hi, Benny. What's up, you little shit?
What in the goddamn? Let's keep this in the groove, hey? Smooth moves, smooth. Hello. That broad everyone saw go in the Lucky 38, that was you? Oh, shit.
When you shot me, you ran off so fast, I never got your name.
You making a pass at me, sister? Because I'm out of your league.
Is it wrong to want a guy who'd shoot me in the head?
Did those bullets scramble your egg? Or have you always been a naughty broad?
Girls like bad boys. And you've been downright awful.
You're one sick pussycat, baby. There's Quinn's, and then there's... I don't even know what to call you.
I'm saying I dig you, despite it all. What do you say?
I hear dig from you, babe, and all I can think of is a shovel. How can this be? This ain't forgiveness. It's something wrong.
I'm a courier, remember? Don't you want to see me handle your package?
All right, honey, baby. This is all kinds of wrong, but to my suite it is. 13th floor. Don't keep me waiting.
Oh, I saw the I actually commented on it. I don't know that it Hello? Fully loaded up, though. Because, I've been having some connectivity issues as far as Facebook goes. I told him to go forth and doctor with the wounding sledgehammer of fuck the NCR. Are you actually coming, or... Dude, could these NPCs walk any slower? Oh my fucking god. Why was there no run option put into New Vegas? Everybody else can apparently run when there's combat, but not me. Even Boone can run. Why? I actually haven't had dinner yet. I ended up getting nauseous right after finishing up earlier. Nice! Rock on the Commonwealth. So much better than the Mojave. We actually made steak. Beef and potato tacos, which are still simmering in the crock pot. By the time David gets home, they will be fall apart juicy. And he's bringing flour tortillas so that I can actually have some. Do I still have my sexy sleepwear? I don't think I do. I do not. We'll put that on. Not what I meant.
Benny's gonna show you the tops. I hope you're built sturdy, you crazy broad.
They didn't even bother trying to hide it. So at this point, I could bang Benny. You know, could. The alternative is actually corn tortillas, which I like. But... because of how angry my tummy is, I think flour would just settle better. Let's see what you've been hiding under that checked suit. Have sex with Benny. Keep your pants on. Got some questions that need answers. You fell for this trap, hook, line, and sinker. Let's see what you've been hiding under that checked suit, man.
More than you ever dreamed, baby.
I doubt that. Truly, I do.
You're platinum, pussycat. You know how to swing. Nice Charlies, too. Give him a shake for the Ben man, will you? Hello. Oh, that was a nice bit of hey-hey, girlie. You're a real ring-a-ding broad. Hold me, will you? I swear you wore me out.
He fell asleep. Kill Benny in his sleep.
Huh? Oh!
Oh, God. How did I kill you? Benny's sweet key. Maria. Platinum ship. I kinda wanna take Benny's suit. Let's see. There are other things that I could probably do, but I'm not going to. Nothing happened. Just going downstairs after talking to the boss man. It's fine. Everything's fine. That sounds sadistic. I might come by later and do that. It'll be funny. Boing! 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 That's hilarious. Put on his suit and go around asking people if they've seen Benny lately.
Ring-a-ding, baby.
Oh, God, can you never...
Get back. Find anything?
Yeah. Yeah, he dead.
Huh. Guess that makes me the boss. Ring-a-ding.
I love the catchphrases. I love it. Later,
don't
bro.
Be a stranger, doll.
I won't, Shank. Swank. Shank's the other one.